Simeka Mika is the captain of the Samoan side. He brings out the Samoan Invitational team out onto the park against the host, the sponsors of the event, their team, Uprising, from based in Pacific Harbour. So two star players who play on the IRB World 7 Series circuit, Simeka Mika in jersey number 2 and Michele Pesamino in jersey number 10 are the two players that would lead this young Samoan side playing here as the Digicel Samoa Invitational team. Kaveni is the referee for this game. Samoan side, their coach and manager looking for a better run than the plate final victory in last year's Uprising Fiji International Sevens Rugby Festival. So the Samoa Invitational side kick off this match. This is a Pool B encounter. And Uprising get the possession as they will have a free kick in the middle. Pesamino, here's a break, and it'll be hard to catch this man, Michele Pesamino, 27 years old, from the Vailele Club in the Vailele Village in Upolu, Samoa. Pesamino, first try, and Samoa Invitational side on the board only after 40 seconds. Clean pair of heels, good night, nurse. Pesamino. First try, and he converts his own try to make it Samoa leading Uprising by 7-0. Wonderful start. Here's another player on the mend, plagued with injuries. He's fighting his way back, trying to make it back into the Samoa 7 side. So the Samoans kick off from the middle. 7-0. A minute gone. Quickly out from Lysiasa. Uprising trying to get away. It's Aperosa Torova. Taken through by Lasaro Turangandrau. And lost for flick pass. Not able to connect. Good work. Lasaro was looking for his man out wide. Was wearing number 13, and on our list we don't have a number 13. So I apologize to this man. His manager just didn't give his number or his name. That's the only way we can identify players. So held on the Uprising side and caught in possession and done well by Arthur Meredith of Samoa Invitational, but on the Uprising side. Now let's see what they can stroke from here. Avanisi caught in possession. Uprising trying to open it up. Malakai. Good defense. Uprising holding possession inside the 22. Support good in the form of Maleli Mbula. A good recycle of possession is Malakai holding the pass. Pesamino makes the tackle. And hand on the ground, Samoa get penalized. So Samoans also warned to keep their tackles low. Barbarossa Torova, and he manages to break away. Morale boosting try for underdogs Uprising. Aparosa Torova, the break, and the Samoa Invitational defense just opening. Try for Uprising. Good individual play, and tackle missed by Simeika Mika, the captain of the Samoan side. Try from this man, Aparosa. Conversion has missed, so it remains Samoa Invitational leading Uprising by 7 points to 5. Ignacio Martin from Spain is that cameraman probably has got ends somewhere. He's done that 2 or 3 times. Pesamino. Samoa. They hold position well. Here's Etuate Piton. Pesamino couldn't take that. Uprising will have the throw in. Samoa pinned inside their 22. They just couldn't find any opening to break away. Six minutes coming up in the first half. Samoa hold on to the slender 7-5 lead. Overthrown by Uprising. Here's Pesamino. Etuate Piton. The break, Pesamino. The tackle was good on him. Samoa set it up. Pesamino playing at halfback does a good job of that as Samoa try and come away with it. Evi Lele Siwano. Mika, the captain, caught and bundled outside. So good defense by Uprising. No way Afaua Saomai was going to get away from the Uprising defenders. Uprising, not awed by playing against an international side. Simeika Mika, the captain of the Samoan Invitational. Tipped on the Uprising side. Malakai. Set up. Here's the halfway mark. Uprising in possession. Halftime hooter goes. One chance for Uprising. Can they nail this? And this will give them the lead. Wonderful work from Lysiasa. And Lysiasa takes it now, turning in between the sticks. He places it. Lysiasa takes Uprising in front, 10 points to 7. The chance for a kick from right in front. They worked hard. 50 meters they had to make up. And that was a good pass that was shifted well. And the Samoan Invitational team could only chase. Evi Lele Siwano was the man who tried to keep the racing player out wide, not able to. And Lysiasa with the try. The conversion was good. And now Uprising leading Samoa by 12 points to 7. What a comeback after Pesamino had scored the try only inside 40 seconds. Uprising now leading 12-7. So Uprising leading by 12 points to 7, and Uprising have the chance now to restart play in the second spell. Hanging in there, Simaika Mika waits for it. Samoa get up to it. Arthur Meredith going back. Pesamino waits for it. Auga miss pass as Samoa find themselves in trouble inside their 22. Pesamino. Simaika Mikaele, the captain, was not able to get up to that. Arthur Meredith tries to set that up for Ua. Saumai gets it away. Pesamino gets caught in possession. Samoa backpedaling. Out it comes once again. Trying to get it away was Lele Siwano. And penalty for the Samoans. Mikaele, the captain. Trying to shrug off the tackle, Etuate Piton, Samoa Invitational in possession. They've got players out wide. Saumai takes it through himself. Penalty for Samoa Invitational. Tackler not rolling away. And Ignacio Martin, the guest player of Uprising, gets penalized. Mikaele, the captain of Samoa. The overhead pass. Samoa working hard to make meters and gaining territory. Here it comes for Arthur Meredith. Leslie Paulava set up for Samoa Invitational. Playing it off their feet. The Samoans get penalized. Uprising have the penalty. Uprising leading by 12 points to 7, just over 2 minutes gone in the second half. Didn't connect well, so Samoa get it. Leslie Paulava, Mikaele Pesamino, Etuate Piton lost the ball through. Samoans looking very, very rusty. A young side just not able to get through. So Uprising leading Samoa by 12 points to 7. Pesamino had scored the first try, and then Uprising hitting back with two tries. Will Pesamino and Mikaele, the two stars of the Samoans on the IRB World 7 Series circuit, be able to inject some life into this young Samoan side? Well, time running away from them. Just over 3 minutes remaining. Here come the host of the tournament, Uprising. One more try could bring the curtains down on the Samoans. And here it is. Good run through. And the try from Apakuki Tuitavua. And the Uprising side gets the first try of the second spell, making it 17 points to 7. Famous name, Apakuki Tuitavua, in local rugby circles, long time ago. And here, this man, certainly living up to that famous name, Tuitavua. First try, second half, third try for the Uprising side. 17 points to 7 becomes 19 points to 7. Uprising in the driving seat. We see another level with the kickoff. Mikaele, the captain, Pesamino, the gas man for Samoa, into the middle and out on the flank. Samoa well caught by Uprising. And Samoa Invitational side will find the going tough, just like they did last year. They're learning it the hard way. Uprising, another chance. A main extra out wide, infield, the knock through from Samoa Invitational. Referee says play on. Support there in the form of Mikaele. Samoa get it out for Arthur Meredith. Oh, the dummy was good. Meredith and Pesamino couldn't hold on to the pass. Only if he did, that would have been a sure try. Mikaele Pesamino, he is certainly very upset with that. And Pesamino, the 27-year-old who's trying to fight his way back from injury. Cruel, that pass, the slippery ball. And with just a minute to go, Samoa Invitational. The task tough for them in front. They need to score two tries and convert at least one to lock it all up. Convert both and they can win this. 60 seconds in sevens rugby is a lot of time, but it won't be done that way for the Samoa Invitational side. Their backs to the wall, Uprising. This could be one of their famous victories in front of local crowd, Uprising. Ignacio Martin. Well, they just haven't hit the line kickers on their side. Did they need them in this game? I don't think so. They had try scorers, they had good defenders, they had players who put the pressure on Samoa to make the mistakes, and they've scored three tries in all in this game. Mikaele, the captain for the Samoa Invitational, taken through by Lele Siuano. Mikaele Pesamino into the middle. Samoa for Mai Aki. There's the hooter. Samoa Invitational playing for pride rather than anything else. Kicked through by Pesamino and Uprising scrambling for it. They cheeky as they know that they've won this. They've put that out, and Kaveni, the referee, says it's all over. Uprising, upset victory over Samoa Invitational, led by Simaika Mikaele. Uprising led by 12-7 at halftime. In the end, Uprising proving too good for the Samoa Invitational. Uprising 19, Samoa Invitational 7.